ask y'all some questions now. How have you guys helped in the past?
We do a lot of stuff when we're on tour. We do a lot of like meet and greets. We meet with a lot of the charity people like Make-A-Wish Foundation, and a lot of the people that usually can't get in to see us. We have a special time set up before our shows when we're on tour.
Oh, that's really good. That's really good. Now, during the holidays, do you buy gifts for each other, or do you like buy a whole bunch of gifts and put them in a bag and everybody grab at them at once?
Actually, we get gifts for each other, but they usually show up late. We just barely have time to go shopping. We're like, man, I got you this for Christmas last year.
Right on, right on. Now, do you guys always get along, or do you argue sometimes like brothers?
Oh, we're just like brothers, but I mean, we rarely fight, though.
Y'all fight a lot?
Yeah, we do.
Whatever. Hold on, y'all. It's children's television, all right? It's a holiday season for giving. Now, what's your favorite part of the holiday season?
Wow, I guess being with family and eating a lot of food. A lot of food.
Right on, a lot of food. Now, I have one more question for you. You know, this has nothing to do with the holiday season. Why did you change from the blonde hair?
I don't know, man. I was just feeling it.
You just be feeling it, huh?
I just, man, I'm crazy like that.
Right on, buddy. Now, you know, my favorite part of the holiday season is cookies, especially my secret recipe. I got something for you. Hold on a second. That's right. Tina's homemade holiday roundies. Go on, take some. There you go. They're really good. Here you go. We're going to get some cookies. All right, everybody reach in and one. Yeah. All right, yeah, they're edible. Go on, eat them. Yeah. How y'all like them? You like it? All right. All right, you guys, are you ready to jam? Let me ask everybody a serious, serious question. Do y'all want to see Nsync? All right. Here's a present you can open early this year. Putting the holiday in the jam tonight. It's Nsync.
Christmas.
This year, but tonight is very important to us. Because not only are we singing with you, we're helping with you.
It's a cool feeling when you get out there and do things that make a difference.
And our parks could always use some help.
So keep the help happening.